Hey, so today I'm going to discuss with you one very important, basic, but extremely essential habit which you, me, all of us should practice day in, day out. Let it go. Jo kal tha, wo kal tha. Jo aaj hai, usme jeet hai. Jo ho gaya, wo ho gaya. Whatever has happened, has happened. We cannot do anything about it. You stressing about it, thinking about it, can you change? Can you alter what you said yesterday, what you did not do yesterday? No, we cannot do anything about it. Only ruin our present day also. Let us develop the attitude of letting it go. Yes, we really need to learn from our mistakes, but we should have an attitude to move on, to move forward, letting things go. Let that fucking shit go, yaar. Whatever troubled you yesterday, whatever made you sad, made you cry, whatever was hurtful, you did not live up to your expectations, somebody else did something bad to you, you did not fulfill someone else's promises, it has happened. It is past now. Let it stay there. Stay in the present today. Learn from it, but work towards the next thing. There is no point still remembering, criticizing, crying over it, thinking about it, stressing over what has happened. Let it go. Welcome another day. With a beautiful smile, a positive attitude, with a willingness to learn new, explore new, let go of the past. Each day, give yourself a very warm morning hug. Tell yourself, I am ready to start new, ready to start fresh. I am a new me today. I am looking forward to the new opportunities today. Have a great day. So does the whole idea of letting it go and letting things of the past stay in the past make sense to you also? Let me know in the comment section below. Ta-da!